We know you, right?
You know me.
I do.
3 years ago.
She came to Dublin. She was in my home. And she was nearly through. I didn't pick her. Do you really want this badly?
I want this so badly. Words are indescribable, like how much I want this. I've learned a lot in the last 3 years that I've been away and grown up as a person.
Okay.
Off you go.
A few stolen moments is all that we shared. You got your family and they need you there. Though I try to resist being last on your list, but no other man's gonna do. So I'm saving all my love for you.
Thank you. I've just got to ask Louis, what did you think?
I thought you were amazing. Absolutely amazing, Alexandra. In every sense, I think you're world class. Look at her. She's like a diva now. She's fantastic.
It's just... this means so much to me to understand.
I was just blown away. I think you're amazing. I've got goosebumps.
Thank you so much.
You were born to sing and you're absolutely gorgeous.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much.
Danny?
It was amazing.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Well, Alexandra, I thought Louis made one of the most stupid decisions, because how rare is it for a young girl like you in this country to walk in and be able to sing like that? You've got a great personality.
Thank you so much.
The best audition I've heard today.
Yeah. Oh my God.
And you know what, Alexandra? I don't even think we've heard the best of you by a mile. Louis, yes or no?
100% yes.
Cheryl?
It's not even a question in my mind. 100% yes.
Danny?
Yes.
Alexandra? We'll see you in the next round.
Take a good look at me now.
Thank you.
Standing here. And you don't
think. She's in a good space now.
I love her.
Wow. I just am so grateful. Just so nobody understands what this means to me.
It's been an emotional end to the day, and there's one girl the judges can't stop thinking about.
Alexandra was my favourite of the day.
She was mind-blowing. She's got something special. Mm. Definitely.
I can't believe that we nearly lost a talent like Alexandra. Thank God she's come back.